They rest have the Knight Riders. They are ready to go. Little tickle, and that's going to start proceedings well for the Warriors with a four.
Already a bit of evidence there that there's a tiny bit more pace in this deck. Aaron Ganga said so in the Republic Bank pitch check. It's a bit more grass on it. It's a little bit more.
Cuts out.
Well, Colin Munro says that's out, and he's called it. The catching continues in a good form for the Knight Riders. Pierre comes into the game, takes a wicket. It's Bravo that takes the catch, and it's a big one of Walton.
I didn't hurt.
Yeah, this was the wicket just angling into Walton. Picked out Darren Bravo. Straight through the defences. Well, we said he hadn't been seeing the ball well. That has continued here today. And once again, Sunil Narayan comes on and gets a big wicket.
Classic off the spin attack of the TKR. Missed it by a long way. Playing for a lot of turn. Big turn that was. Mark Knocker.
Final ball, the over. Goes big. Hero maximum style. First of the afternoon. 28 for 2 from 5.
Way to welcome yourself into the Hero CPL. It's coming for Bob Hunt.
Final ball of the over. Seven from it. Ahmed gives himself room. Blasted away on the offside. That's a glorious stroke into the rope. Last couple of overs have been good. 11 from it. 39 for 2.
This afternoon.
Oh, a little top edge, work around the corner, has to be out, is out, too easy. Fudderton can't believe it.
Well, it doesn't get any easier than that. Nikita Miller into this year's Hero CPL with his first wicket. And it couldn't have been simpler.
You can just see here that the shorter length delivery, and it was that bottom hand really came into play to try and whip it. Be very disappointed himself.
That's dying. Welcome change, I would say.
Mohammed launches. Man down there. He's not in the third row, though, so he won't get anywhere near it. Great shot by Mohammed with the Hero Maximum.
Excellent use of the feet. Had a message from Ramdar Issawan in the last.
Well, it's key to playing spin as well, whether it's footwork back or on this occasion, as we see from Jason Mohammed, footwork down the wicket. Gets into a good position, creates the length that he wants.
Cut away through point, into the gap. Nicely played by Mohammed.
This is good to see. Last couple innings up, he's been very sedate. Looks to accelerate in the back end of the innings. He must look for boundary in every single.
Pulled away, will be another boundary. Gajanand Singh, well, he's familiar with the conditions here. The hometown boy gets another boundary.
From these two.
Straight up in the air. Ramdin goes back. And he takes it. No mistakes with the hands from TKR today. And just as they were getting going, we've seen a Republic Bank classic catch from Ramdin. And that partnership is broken.
Yeah, he made it look so easy. And he's very quick across the ground, Dinesh Ramdin.
Another look at the end of Gajanand Singh.
Yeah, just too close to him. He was trying to get under this one. Managed to top edge it. Flew straight up in the air. And Dinesh.
Slow ball, up and over point. Boundary to start the over.
Yeah. Maybe a little too late. Got a boundary, they'll take it.
Up and over. That's been struck beautifully. Doesn't quite go all the way for a hit. Oh, he's got him, knocked him over, straight between the legs and knocked over leg stump. Jason Mohammed finishes on 66 from 57 deliveries. Anchored the innings all the way through. Dwayne Bravo, P picked him up off the last ball of the inning.
And the explosive Sunil Narine on strike. And first go, bang, straight back over the bowler's head. Doesn't get a full piece of it. And the visitors are away.
Yeah, we...
Oh, he's got it into the gap. And don't need to run that one. Powered away for a boundary.
He's so steady at the crease. Brendan McCullum allows him to look.
He goes in that area now. As Mark Butcher said, out!
First wicket, and it's a big one. Sort of the right adds the impetus at the top of the innings for the Knight Riders. Today he has to go. Not quite timing it properly, I think it's...
And this is why.
Might have been a better option going straight. Or maybe giving himself room to hit over extra cover.
All right. That's a great shot. Now that is a great shot. Same line, tiny bit overpitched. And there is a man who is in the form of his life right now.
Yeah, at the start of this game.
Munro winds into this one over mid-wicket. And then Roshan can just chop out and get that one over the boundary rope.
Sure, umpires are just... That's downwind. Munro got enough of a piece of it. I think he has. I think that might be the first hero maximum of the innings. Wicket.
Bowled him! Massive wicket. Tanvir loves it.
But it's an El Dorado celebration. Look at the passion, the desire. They want this win back. The Warriors gets his man. He's gambled a hero maximum. And then gets Colin Munro for 11 off just 8 deliveries. It's 18 for 2.
Let Roshan go. We appreciate his time. Just came back off the deck and cleared Munro up completely.
Yeah, it was late movement. It was severe movement. Again, I wonder whether that breeze has had anything to do with it. Tanvir does naturally.
Shorter ball, well played. Just guided it on its way. Brendan McCullum used the pace to found the boundary.
He's a class player. Recognises. Just jumps out at you.
Well, that's going to jump off the bat. 2 bounces, 4. A loose delivery and capitalise on by Bravo.
Yeah, nice lazy pickup. Bang on the bat. New fielder out there. Just knew he had to get it up and over. Bravo's on his
11 match winners.
A little tickle there from Brendan McCullum. It will race away for another boundary. Yes, off the bat. Power play completed, 40 for 2. About the Warriors. And that is an absolute peach that may... Bravo goes big with the breeze, into the breeze even. Gets enough of it.
This is a brave shot to bring up the 50 for the Knight Riders. Bravo hitting against the strong wind here at Providence. There's enough power to clear the boundary.
Yep, second hero maximum of the innings. His heart would have been in his mouth for a little while. Didn't get...
Oh, first ball. That is a sunshine snacks nut power shot of the day.
Warmed up the over before and has followed up the first ball of Jacob Spurl. He bowled exceptionally well the other night, picked up 2 for good economy rate. Trinbago Knight Riders in particular, Darren Bravo, saying not today.
Such a gorgeous swing of the bat, isn't it?
McCullum gives himself room, goes boing down the ground, another hero maximum. They're getting a move on, the TKR.
Well, after the mayhem that Shadab caused, you wonder whether it's the right call to drag him out of the attack and bring on Jacobs, because McCullum said, well, I can pick this guy. He's an off spinner. I'm picking that all day long. And I'm going to dong it out of the park straight back over.
Bowled him, inside edge. Emirate enjoys it, and the home crowd are up.
Bravo, can't believe it. He got the full wide delivery. So often happens after a break. The Carra break just finished. First ball up, trying to be aggressive, keep his run rate in check. Emirate gets the big, thick inside edge. Continues his good form. Gets Bravo for 27. The Knight Riders are 73 for 3.
That's exactly what he does. He's got enough on it. Hero Maximum.
Boy, he's really liked the look of Stephen Jacobs. Took him for two biggies in his first over. And it was absolutely
circumstances. And again, this will go all the way. Another Hero Maximum for McCullum, his third in the innings.
He's just put the foot down, hasn't he, Brendan McCullum? Helped with the full toss that he hit up and over long off. Now he's just getting to the grip.
And again, this time a long way back past the bowler. Hero Maximum, number four for McCullum.
Oh, don't give him six, give him 12. He has absolutely murdered this. Primus, just so young of age and experience, comes on, and Brendan McCullum says, right, this is the guy I'm going to target. And he's struck them beautifully. Straight onto the roof.
Before them. Here's the over. Rashid Khan thought that he'd open this game up. Brendan McCullum, three reprieves in the over, really. There was a drop catch behind as well, first ball. Rashid just saying to him, have you played this game before, mate? Heaved away by Ramdin. He finds the boundary. Everything going the way of the Knight Riders right now.
Ramdin not wanting to miss out on the runs here at the back end of the innings. It was McCullum that's been flying for the last couple of overs. He's been sitting back and watching. He's decided just to change things a little bit. Didn't get it flush out of the middle of the bat. It got enough on it. And all of a sudden, that's 8 from 27. I love the fact that Brendan McCullum actually went back to Rashid Khan and said, sorry, what was that?
That rounding boundary brought up the 50 partnership. They'll add two more. It really is a procession. You can see that the body language on the fielders out there is pretty much saying we're...
Oh, that's up in the air. It's up and over. It's a Hero Maximum. And that is that for the Guyana Amazon Warriors. Is it all over for them in this year's Hero CPL? We'll have to wait and see. But if you're fans of the Trinbago Knight Riders, you can celebrate and celebrate in style, because your team has qualified.
It's becoming habit here for Ramdin. He did it in the last game against the Patriots. A six to bring up his 50, and then very next ball, a boundary to bring up the win. Now he's pulled up a six to get the Knight Riders over the line once again. A wonderful seven-wicket win. They continue their wonderful form, particularly chasing.